Okay, so last technique of this measure cycle, we are looking, gonna transition from the omoplata. Opponent's gonna defend by posturing and standing up, and we are gonna look to enter into the matrix. Couple of options from there. So, from open guard, I transition to collar and sleeve, around the shoulder, I move into the omoplata, and we end up in this position here. So, Tyrone's response is to posture. The minute he does, I switch grips to my left hand, my right hand's gonna underhook, and I get inside knee position with my right knee. Now we're gonna chop in with the leg and try to bring him down. And I probably won't get his knee to the mat, so he's kept his knee off the mat. But this will give me options from here. So first thing we're looking at is freeing my bottom leg. So my right hand's gonna grab the pants. I'm gonna let go of the sleeve and physically reach up and grab either the pants or the gi, just at his left hip. And now my right knee's on the inside. I'm going to plant my right foot on the mat and escape my hip back and put in matrix hooks. So my left foot is across the back of his left knee, my shin, and my right is on the outside. So again, let's look at three roads we can go down. If I'm going for the crab ride, I'll switch that grip to the belt, I'll plant my hand on the mat, and I'll physically move my butt from outside to the inside and put in my second hook. And then I'm going to pull Tyrone forward, kick him back, put in my hooks, and we are on the back. That's option one. Again, I'll just stay at that angle, as you can see from there. Pardon, yeah, no, not just this again, we'll just shoot it from there. So again, inside control, turning into the omoplata. Anytime Tyrone postures, I switch grips and get inside knee position. Okay, I'm gonna chop him down with a hook and try to get his knee towards the mat. Once I'm there, my right hand grabs the pants, left hand reaches up and grabs the gi. And now I need to plant my right foot on the mat and escape my knee from the inside to the outside. We end up in this position here where I'm matrix hooks. So if I wanna go down the pathway of the crab ride, I'm going to switch to the belt grip, put my right hand on the mat, and move my butt from the outside to the inside. So I've double hooks. Now I just pull him forward, kick him up, seat belt, one hook, two hooks. Okay, second pathway is, so we move into the omoplata position, collar and sleeve. Turn into the omoplata. Tyrone counters by posturing and standing up. I underhook the leg. I get inside knee position. And again, from there, I'm chopping that leg down again with my calf. Okay, so now I switch grips again. I grab the pants. I let go of the sleeve. And I physically sit up and grab his gi out of his left hip. And now I just shrimp to get my knee from the outside to the inside. And again, I make your hooks with my two grips, okay? Now again, from there, if I feel Tyrone moving away from me, I'm taking out my left hook, I'm coming up on top, and now I can start to attack the back from there. Just reassume that position, bro, perfect, nice. So again, just stay there, perfect. So we were in this position, we have the belt and the pants, so option one is, if he does nothing, I'm moving to the inside and I hit the crab right, okay? Second option, if Tyrone's trying to move this way, I just let go of the pants, post my right hand on the mat, take my left hook out, and as I come up, my shin pins that bottom leg. And now I'm putting in my left hook, locking in seatbelt control. If I tilt, my bottom hook's already in. And again, we're on the back. Okay, so that's our second option. But we know Tyrone's far too good for that. And he's gonna be doing cool purple belt shit, which will be this. So say I'm here, just turn again, just face that way, perfect. Nice. So we're here in our position. We're into the matrix hook position. So again, I have the pants and I have the belt. right? If he does nothing, it's the crab ride. If he runs away, I come up and take his back. Good players, they know their back's exposed from there. Tyrone will want to put his left hip on the mat by backstepping with his right leg, and he ends up there. Now, I'm going to have to come up and start passing his guard again. Just take it back a step. Perfect. So, from there, as he goes to backstep, I switch grips from the left leg to the right leg. And as he puts his back on the mat, I'm going to invert and use that position to come upside down, okay? Now, there's a ton of stuff you can do from here. You can keep burn bowling to the back. We're going to keep it really simple because Tyrone is simple. I'm going to come back the way I came. And as I do that, my right shin is going to come across and we're into the leg drag position. So again, from there, I make the base with my left hand. I control that inside space. I win the cross face. And I move the side control. Let's just do that one more time. We'll take it from the start. So, inside control, collar and sleeve. Find the shoulder, shrimp from my right side to my left side. As I move into the omoplata position and he postures and stands up, I switch grips and underhook the leg and get inside. Then I'm going to chop in, right? My calf, and we end up where I've been trying to get his knee to the mat, but I just don't have the profile. So watch, first grip is grabbing the pants, second one reaches up and grabs the gi, plant my right foot on the mat, and now I shrimp away from Tyrone and bring my right knee from the outside to the inside, and that's what gets his knee to the mat. So he still has the grip on the pants, so I switch this to the belt to keep it more snug. Now, if he goes to back row, that hand switches to the other leg, and that's what pulls me over. When Tyrone arches, we come up to this position here, okay? Again, there's a lot of things we can do from here, but I'm just gonna come back the way I came. I'll be withdrawing my left foot and extending my right knee over and coming straight into the leg drag. Control the inside space, hug the head, the side control. Just do it from that position again, bro. So you're just facing that wall. So, from our position, we have the pants, we have the belt. The minute he goes to back step, I switch grips, and that back step actually takes me upside down. Now I just come back the way I came, and we're straight into the leg drag. Control the inside space, control the head, move into side control. And that is the last technique of our omoplatic game mesocycle.